One of the enduring mysteries surrounding the Mona Lisa is the identity of the woman depicted in the painting. While it is widely believed to be Lisa Gherardini, the wife of Florentine merchant Francesco del Giocondo, some art historians have suggested other possibilities, including Leonardo da Vinci's mother, or a self-portrait of the artist in female guise. The ambiguity surrounding the subject's identity adds to the painting's enigmatic allure.